Show people how amazing.
This thing is weird. Oh, now I can't see it. We're good.
Hey, when you talk to somebody much older than you and they just feel the constant need to remind you that life goes by very fast and one day you'll be in their position, and it's like, yeah, obviously, no, but why do you need to remind me? It's terrifying. It's like, it just feels like yesterday was 10 years old and had no worries. Had my family. That's all that really mattered. Wake up. All of a sudden you're an adult. You're thrown out to the world. And every day goes by fast and relaxed. It's like, what is happening? What is this? You know, it's really scary, but what can I do about it?
Oh, I left quinoa in my rice cooker. Probably the most vegan thing I've had all day.
Right turn.
Force him into it.
There it is.
Wow.
Front tire of that dog. Yeah. I don't think I like these PDXs.
Really?
I think the chicane's got better grip.
Really?
Yeah. Huh.
I guess I've never raced a chicane, but it's always depended on the PDX.
Not wood, of course. We'll speed this up 1.5 times.
1.2, no man. Gonna be obvious.
Oh, are you gonna ride?
Sorry. So sorry.
Push each other into the 6x6. Bad placement.
It'll come back up once we get it. Three words.
This will be mowed. Maybe.
I feel like I might just need a rake.
Oh.